Alright, YouTubers, welcome back to World of Warships with the Angry Nerd. And I have really been neglecting this game. And the reason for that is I suck at World of Warships. Excuse me, I have the hiccups. I really enjoy playing games that I'm decent at. And, World of Warships and World of Tanks, I'm just bad, that's all I can say. But I thought, why suffer alone? Why not make you suffer along with me? So, if you want to see some good World of Warships playing, and some good history on these ships, I suggest you watch the Mighty Jingles. Because you are not going to get any of that here. If you want to watch what not to do, yeah, you stick around because you're going to see that in spades. So just sit back, suffer along as I work my way through these tiers. And when I say tiers, I don't mean the level of the ships. I mean physical tiers. Because I'll be crying like a little bitch because I'm so bad at this game. So, yeah. Let's just go ahead and start the battle. It's bad. Really do not expect anything good whatsoever. It's not going to happen. Okay, so we're going to be in the Erie. We've queued up for random battles. I'm going to get this game in before I go to bed here. It's almost 11:40 p.m. my time. I have to get up at 6 o'clock in the morning to go back to work. I was working on a little T-26 War Thunder video, and I thought, go ahead and run the update for War of Warships. And since it updated, I thought, go ahead and hop in the game, and I'll bring them along for the ride. It's going to be a bumpy ride. Okay, the enemy team has 3 Chesters, 3 Eries, 3 of these Japanese cruisers, and 3 Samsons. Okay. You can see the propellers spinning under the water there. Okay, looks like if you look at the mini-map on the far right side. You know what? I'm going to stay at full stop. Because that's going to put me out ahead of everybody if I just start right away. So I'm going to let these people, you know, catch up to me or possibly even get ahead of me. So P here turns your anti-aircraft on and off. I didn't see any carriers on the other side, so I don't think there's any planes flying around, so I'll just go ahead and leave it on. Alright, here we go. We are all ahead full. Does he see something already? Well, if he does, I don't see it. I've backed off to 3/4. We have HE loaded. little bit further to the right. They're all ahead full. Enemy's capturing the base. First contacts, or at least the markers, I can't actually see the ships yet. Okay, I got something at 10 that's outside of my gun range. Barely. But I'm gonna, looks like he may be coming into my gun range, so. Just nailed me. Oh! Somebody got him before I could get him. Off. sorry for the silence. Did that dude get sunk? Where is he at? Well, since all the other ships are steaming away, I assume he got sunk. No shot. Straight into the hill. But here we go. This is what I'm talking about. Oh, it was bad, but I didn't die. Yeah. 4th place, no ships sunk. You know what? Let's just hit the battle on button. I got 12 minutes till midnight. Let's try to get one more game in. If you didn't suffer enough through that last one. I've really got to get better at aiming. Figuring out what these other ships can do to me, like the ranges that they can engage me at that I can or cannot engage them at. So it'll just take some time. Right. Maximum queue time in random battles is no longer than 5 minutes, but we got out of it in what? It's 1 minute and 20 seconds. Big race. And I got a Chester is the only thing higher tier than me. I think maybe if I have to start engaging the Chester, I may switch to AP. But I think that HE should be okay. Over here at the far corner, and I think I need to be ready to head back toward the main portion of my fleet. gonna start pulling a UB. I think the 10.1 might be in my gun range. Enough lead. capturing our base. Need to head over there and see if I can stop that. I'm hoping to stay out of fire. And these guys can be able to bring fire and on the guy that's capturing the base. We'll see if it works. Let's tuck them behind this island. I'm start pulling away a little bit because he's in my gun range, but I don't want to get in gun range of these other guys. And I am up to 9.7.
Cruiser foundered.
All right, but I'm in gun range of these other guys, so give me some hits.
Enemy cruisers sunk.
Still in gun range of this guy.
We've destroyed an enemy cruiser.
Way out of my range. See if I can close in on this guy that's 11 kilometers away. Took him out. Here. Come on.
Enemy destroyer foundered.
Yes. Okay. That was worth hitting that battle button again for, I think. At least for me. 31. 2 critical damages. 4 ships destroyed. Set 4 on fire. And defended the base twice. Let's take a look at the team score. And what is this? Okay, so if we go by, what is this? Sort by XP. So I guess this is the sort that I want. I got 793. This guy up here. 1,000 and something. Detailed report. Hit this one guy 12 times. All right. So there we have it, a little world of warships with the Angry Nerd and the Erie. And yeah, that's the best game I've had in World of Warships in quite a while. I'm glad you got to see it. If you liked the video, like it. If you didn't, don't. Subscribe if you would. But as always, thanks for watching. Nerd out.